So Whinlatter north side. Mr. Mark Flying Machine Horrocks up ahead. Oi! It's not for these slippy roonies. Whee! Catch up to him a little bit. There we go. Bit slick and bit slick today. Bit greasy. Nearly! Jesus, they're rolling on them. Oh! Well, my glasses are pretty steamed up. Section. Literally holding on for dear fucking life then. Fucking feet are all over the place on the pedal. Lost a bit. Speed, can get a bit up now, but. Yes, brother. What do you think? Woo! Yes.
Just look at that little bit there.
Fucking yeah. Oh. Yeah. Help. Oh. Kind of doesn't always go to plan. Please. Mark's axle's gone. Woo! Maybe a shame. No, what can you do? Thank you. saying, lad? Is that how bad it is because your axle's gone? Yeah. Oh, mate. Oh. Slippy, greasy roots. Gonna have to get some glasses that spit on my fucking head. Ugh. Oh, do you remember that river? Swimming it. Whinlatter blue, just for the crispy cans. Breaking! Hey! That was a bit shit. Oh, I've Come on, Mark. Dangerous blue. Woo! You'd think they'd put berms inside there. Be easier for the youngsters. We're gripping now, we're gripping now. Ha ha ha! Wet. Nearly. Just push one out. Got traffic. Oh, hey, she's loose. Come on, Matt, pedal down. Hit the pedal down some. Boy. Right, there's one more guy coming.
One more guy.
Hit that jump then, mate. I was like, woo! Loose that stuff, innit? So that's why I right up. Watch out. Sharp up. Alright. No worries. Do you swim like a mark? How's the hardtail going?
It's windy, isn't it?
Windy, how's the back? Is your back a bit like your rear axle?
Broken.
That's your parking spot there. Should bring that with you.